My name is Krakwiz. I'm a Kenyan one-man band. What inspired me to street music was when I started playing music. I had nowhere to perform. I had not showcased my art. So I found myself at Yaya Center. That's where I started. So I put my drum on the back and bought a matatu, and then I just dropped there. And guys were like, "You're playing this thing? Can you play for us?" So that's how it started. And I started playing from then on. 2 days, 3 days, town, Kawangware, way back to Tanzania, Uganda. So I've been traveling, playing in the streets. What the fans like is mostly what I sing. But most of the songs that I sing are songs with advice. Country music, rumba, and some other languages that I also don't know what they say, but I mimic the words to match the song. So that's a form of comedy to spice up my street performance, for sure. Well, in the streets, you find people of different kinds. You get advice, you get guys correcting you what you're supposed to do and what you're not supposed to do. I also interact with artists along the streets, like the saxophonists. And sometimes we come together and merge and do something.
Okay, my name is Peter Witi, and this is my wife Pauline, and Zoe. Yeah. And basically we do love art, you know, performing art and, you know, anything to do with art, music, all that, yeah. And we saw the guy performing, he was excellent.
From way there.
We saw him performing and we had just to come and see.
Big up. We really appreciate Kenyan art. And I mean, everyone should support such beautiful art.
Yeah, I think I would say the same. Just to keep on doing what he's doing. All the greatest artists you can ever think of, Tracy Chapman, R. Kelly, they all came from the streets. And so if you have the talent and you build on it, you're definitely going somewhere. And you should keep up doing the same thing.
Actually, when I finished constructing the one-man band setup, the first place that I went to was the street, where I got a lot of compliments. So that's how I started the street. And I always get audience when I'm playing in the street. I get so many people congratulating for what I'm doing. First thing I would like to have in the street is a street festival. For all the guys that are talented to come together and we do something for free, not for cash. Just to entertain guys on the street, because what we do is we also motivate other guys through our talents. I would say I'm living my life, because apart from playing the music, I also inspire other people. Maybe the small cash I get, maybe inspire someone to come up with his own thing and continue.